Vanakkam. My name is Anukriti Vas, and I come from a land that is the home to a great diversity of cultures, languages, religions, and beliefs, India. I was born and raised in a small and beautiful village called Trichy, located in the southern part of the country where we speak Tamil, one of the only surviving classical languages in the world. It was a wholesome childhood with a happy family until one day, my father suddenly abandoned us. I was only 7 by then. My life, as I had known it until then, changed drastically. Having lost the spine of my family, I was left behind with a very sensitive mother and a younger brother. I joined the National Cadet Corps and became more interested in male-dominated pursuits like athletics and motorbikes. I know what it is to be without a complete family, but I also know what a difference a single person can make. I am Anukriti Vas, Miss India World 2018. I'm truly honored to share my life story and represent my country in Miss World Insania.